Mic check. So, why don't I write this shit down first? Because we need to do that anyway. So, I got a new outfit. I'm going to show you guys here in a minute. Let's go with blue. 1-1. Network error. Oh, my Wi-Fi isn't on. Duh. I'm gonna have to refill my water. Mic check, mic check. Okay, I think I can hear me. I can hear me. Oh, hi, the real tight spot. Hi, Sparrow. I'll try to be quiet, but it's probably not gonna happen, so you're just gonna have to turn the volume down. Look at this tiny bra that came with my outfit. Look how tiny it is. Let me show you the butt. Let me show you. Let me show you. It's super cute and I love it. It's a little tail. Excuse me. It buttons on, and there's little lassos, please, yes. Oh, I need more water. Okay. So I sat down after I had already tried on my whole outfit, and I'm like, what are these pieces? What's all this string? I'm unrolling it. Fucking bra. The biggest one they have. Extra large. Still barely covers my nips. Excuse me. All right. It's so cute though. I love the little dongles on it. The little puffballs from my quote unquote bee outfit. What the fuck? I'm so sure. Oh, sure. You want to see the, it must be the blue one. You know, it's funny you say that because as I looked at it again, I'm like, he's probably gonna say something about that picture. It's, I had to tack it to my wall. So I, it's actually one of my favorites. I was going through a phase where I was doing water, basically kind of like a a watercolor alcohol wash, kind of. But it's actually like totally one of my favorite pieces. Yeah, it's kind of like a water horse. The one you were talking about. The dog with the little girl, that one? I have that one too. Okay. This one? This old one? This was in my house growing up as a child. My dad bought it at an auction because it reminded him of me, not because I was in the corner, but because there was a dog on it. Oh my God. There's an ad. It would not be a fast process, though. What do you think? Because it's like, yeah, I'll do my God, the metal in this thing. What do you think? Do I know the creator? I could probably find out. It's a pretty, like, I can't say popular, but I've seen it before in, like, smaller forms. Yeah. So I didn't put the whole thing on because it's kind of restricting, but I did put the hood up. The metal inside is really, I really tried to like mold it to a better shape because it's like weird. I'm gonna try to figure out a better way of mounting it on the inside because that's just awful. The inside of the hood is lined nicely, but like the rest of the outfit is not, so I have to have something soft underneath for sure. But the fabric itself is super, super soft. And I did find that there's a little spot, so when your hand is inside this whole sleeve part, you can stick your hand out, and the sleeve itself does unzip. But Let's sidebar for a second. Okay, is A Special Pleader by Charles Burton Barber. Why can't I just whatever?
Special.
Respelled. I still didn't spell it right. That's fine. Meow. You would really love something like that for your house. It's one of my favorite. It triggers my siblings because it was up in the hallway, next to their rooms, but it reminds me of my, like, childhood, like when I was like 3 and 4, because it was in my house back in my hometown where I grew up. So, yeah. Yeah. This is going to really heavy though. Do you have to? I don't think that's necessary. It's like super heavy. Okay, come up here. Calm. I know, he thinks he's such a killer. Ridiculous. Just need to be quiet for the rest of your life. What time is it? 7:30. I could take one of these. He's protecting everything, yeah. Little gummy bear. 30 milligrams. From the air, yeah. I'm this fucking dog. Okay. It did come with free leggings though, which I thought was cool. Just waiting. I need to like kill some people. I need to go to that practice ground and do that shit. Where was that? Maybe I can warp there. Show me the map. Kind of reminds me of Avatar, the airbending show. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of that too. Actually. I should bring someone out here. Could bring Erwin out here or Blackie. Let's see, I want to go to... Okay, I need you to sit right here on my couch and be pretty. And have a smile and have colorful hearts on you. Right here in this area right here, because it's just this ugly refrigerator and stupid window. I just want something here, because I have my lights here, so when I turn the other light off, it'll be... I just can't believe how tiny this fucking bra is. It's not gonna cover up anything, oh my god. You'd be handsome right here. I could get all kinds of colorful blankets for you to wrap up in. 100%. Was it down here in the village center? Let's just try. Are you sure? Yeah. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna look to see if there is a map. How was your show? You will? You're gonna get high with me? Yay! I haven't really smoked all day either, and I have my pen here. I'm gonna get riggedy wrecked. You said you were watching Charmed until... That's awesome. Oh yeah, I was gonna love a map of Rots. Focus. Kena. What? Where the fuck am I? Who am I? What am I? Yeah, I want to see one of your glass. Yes. Okay, so I think, was it up here? Boy, I don't know. I did a glob thing there with that guy, and then... It's okay. It's totally okay. So it was like on top of a hill thing. Ooh, black and yellow, black and yellow. Cheers. I have this thing. called a bua pipe. B-U-A-H.
And I love it. So much. What's that?
Of shit. Once I find my lighter. Oh, you got hippie hysteria!
All the weed in the world, but no lighter.
Almost jumped. Village? Is that where I am? The village. Does it show how many? There's 24 rods in the village? Oh my god. To say whether or not I've found the, I mean, I'm sure I've. It's showing that I only have two. Okay, I wasn't even. Yeah, you advertise Demon Slayer well, absolutely. There's one at my shop, at my local shop, so I can probably pick that up at some point. Maybe next week sometime. Because I do need a new PS5 controller as well, because my joystick is completely. Like, I can, like, fold it up. Like, it's not good. I don't know which one this was then. It's like the pot one. Buy some pots and you find. Okay, so that was like the first one I was supposed to find in here. I honest to god do not know how I missed that. This one's talking about the main shrine, but I don't know if that's this thing. Oh my god. This is where that training is, though, but I don't see this. there's another spot here that says I need to go. While looking at the main, it's very confusing. While looking at the main, at the shrine. Like, is that misspelled? And which shrine? Shrine? What the fuck are you talking about? Can't get in this one. This is like... bizarre. Kingdom Hearts? Yes, yeah, Kingdom Hearts, the one you were playing today. Sorry, my brain's trying to figure out where the fuck the view that they have. Did we already pick up this rock and move that? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with that. If we already picked that rock up, then... yeah, it was fun. I'm glad I knew that you were streaming so I could pop on. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this thing? I think I already have that one from here, then. Rot 3 is... this is found after delivering spirit mail 1 on the village spirit mail locations page. What? Oh, is that the mailbox thing that I did? Wait. Oh my god, you probably have like maybe 6 inches on the ground. Ice expected to accumulate on the Missouri River and the Bismarck Mandan area by Friday. Age unresponsive, no shit. negative 10 right now. Let's see, we've got a wind chill warning remaining in effect until fucking Monday. Chill warning. 55 below zero is expected. Winds high is 45 miles an hour. Oh my god. Blowing snow. Fuck this shit. It doesn't show me what I have right now. Oh my god, fuck this. I mean, if I look outside, it's like 6 inches total. It hasn't been snowing 6 inches in the last 2 days. Maybe a couple inches in the last 2 days. It's just been like coming down steady, you know? But yeah, it's been negative 10 today, all of today pretty much. And it's gonna be a negative 50 this weekend. God. Yeah, I found Here's Demon Slayer right here for PS4 and PS5. I would just get it for the PS5. It's the same fucking price. Yeah. That painting right there is probably like a foot and a half by 2.5 feet. But then the frame itself is bigger than that, you know. The frame adds an extra... The frame plus the matting add an extra 5 inches. You know. Okay, I was trying to check out these... What the fuck is that up there? I know I've been trying to shoot that. Where was I going? This way? To a mailbox. Anywhere. Okay, I checked that mailbox, so I was going this way. Mailbox is left. Can I put it in inches? You know what? I have a tape measure, so yeah, I'll just fucking measure it. Where... It's
a little baby blue one. Where did I put it?
Might be on the table. Actually, might have a real one too. Okay, so. The picture itself, without the frame, is 24 inches, 2 feet, and it is 18 inches tall, so a foot and a half. Okay, and then the frame is 32 inches. By 26. Put you in inches. Okay, where the fuck is this mailing center? Okay, when did I take that edible? Is this a tail? This is my tail. I'm like, what am I sitting on? It's a tail. It's my tail. It's fine. Everything's fine. Except somehow this is a bra for someone. Look at this thing. It would barely cover... It would... not have to wear it like this. Oh my god. I love it. I could wrap it around me like 5 fucking times, so I was there. It was mostly rope, like. I need to add these to it though. These are from my. These are from my bottom.
My bottoms!
Okay, bitch, focus. I can do this. I can do the thing. Okay, were you fucking with me? Is this not? It doesn't. Oh my god. Holy shit. This could potentially be amazing, actually. There's like a whole fucking map that has everything on here. So I could potentially see where I am. Maybe. Yes, there's. Oh, like there's definitely, like, if I keep going up this path, there's. Is it this path? No. To get past the doorway. Second set of doorways. Way up there. The map is showing that I can get further down here. That there are items there. Okay. Showing that there's a rot there. Sprout. These two pillars, a sprout and a rot. Come. Sit down. Sit down. Why? Get down. Sit. It's also showing a shitload of other ones down there after. With also, what are these? Oh, baskets. And restore environments. I got all the rots in the runes. Love you too.
Right there.
Love you too, Sparrow.
Okay, so now we're officially in the village. Oh. Let's just go in here. Because there's two to the left once you get into the village here. To the left, if possible. Brog? I'm like brutally confused. What are these? Cursed chest. Are these the mail? Those chests. Village docks. Spirit mail. Wait. Here. gems. What about, rot in that stump. Oh. Not getting it yet, I guess. Fucking hell. What about... I think I got the one that was across the way from it. How about... dead calm. Yeah. Dead calm. Fucking world around you just like fucking spewing. Okay, if I'm looking at this right, then there's like a pile of shit over here. Inside here too, I reckon. I absolutely dead calm shits himself. Oh, I just want to go. Didn't I just want to go practice here anyway? Ooh, I want some toast. I want to eat the whole world right now. I could order a pizza. I got a free one, I think. dead. How's your toast? I'm so hungry. Dead. You're back with that toast? I want some of your toast. Did I die in the sticks? Bitch, what? Mason's doing good. He's back in Colorado working and possibly getting a head job as head lifeguard. So he's doing good, and hopefully that'll be full time so that we can help him get a place that's out of my aunt's then, so that he's on his own. I think that'd be really good for him. Yeah, I'm really happy for him. Glad he's somewhere where he can grow and make friends. Body slammed with a fucking board. I do need to find something for myself to eat for a sec, though. I don't really want this because I ate it all day. It's not on there properly. We got some flaming hot Cheetos. Maybe I could boil some of this shit. See how good my microwave isn't. Da 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 da. Get it hot. Listen, There's some crackers right here, and I might just put some cream cheese on it and eat them. Uh-oh.
Whoops. A thin mint.
My dog is so entitled.
He's like, I get some right. That's... You're making it for me, especially for me.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna make it so fancy there's gonna be a tomato on here and everything. Oh my god. Mm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's good. Alright, get in the water. I have some cheese sauce, some macaroni and cheese sauce that I, not one, 10, bro. Goddamn, can't even type in fucking numbers. Bullshit microwave. That's bullshit shit. Yeah. Oh my god. It's so cold out, you guys. Negative 50 this weekend. That's crazy. Oh my god, yeah, there's more snow out there. Fuck me. Why am I alive?
Why am I alive?
Come up here. Come on. Sit. He loves the sit down. Sit. Good. Jesus. Oh, he loves that shit. Wow. America. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it again. Maybe I need to be more high. I don't know. Holy tits in a basket.
Thank you.
go. Come on. Fuck those shield bros. Hi. Trying my best. These little Groot fuckers. Minute 7 seconds, that was pretty fucking good. It's probably my record. I might sneeze. was that the second wave? Or is it the third with the bees? I don't remember. Get a job. Oh my god. Hush. Sit down. God, shut the fuck up. I hate this microwave. It's probably boiling lava hot. We're just gonna crimp it like this. Oh my god. So sorry. Okay. Dump that son bitch out. At least it's not fucking screaming at me when it's open. I need to just go in and get my shot. I should just go into the fucking walk-in. Can you give me my drugs? Because my doctor was sick when I needed it. What do you fucking do? You gotta move on with your life, Johnny! Or whatever. Oh my god. Okay, what do we have? I might ruin this whole thing, so. Here's to the good life. Okay. It's gonna. Fold it in. Just gonna fold it in. Be the best or the worst thing I've done this year. Okay. I'm not mad. Nobody's listening to your bullshit, dog. Think about when that dumbass was president and they had to hide extra veggies in his mashed potatoes because the fucker wouldn't eat anything. Oh my god. And then he fired the chef. What a piece of shit. Fuck you for making me eat healthy. Yeah, this definitely isn't bad. And the packet I used was like instant brown rice or whatever. Boil in the bag. Don't tell your wife. You know, that kind of shit. It's hot. Dog thinks he knows something I don't. Got nothing. That's fine. I suppose you gotta focus on one of the other. One of the three. Damn, I just wanted to finish. Fucking hell. Two minutes was the one I was going for, but that's just not gonna happen. My god. How was everybody else's night? What's the third one? shoot at least 80 whirly bird targets. Looking up now how to unlock those characters. Oh yeah, let me know. I couldn't find a whole lot except they just kept bringing me to ones that 18 that you already knew how to do. Gotta be a completionist thing. Why don't I just zip through and not shoot anything? If I can get the one. Less than 1 minute one, because I don't need to do all three. Right. Oh, well, I guess I need to do some before I get to that. I don't know why, let me jump into here. Ladder my way up, oh my god. really dirt bird. This is start when I get to the gate. Look at that, bro. with that. Shoot at least 80 whirly bird. Got the third one. I got it in 59 seconds. Love it. Get all of them, get 80. You think you know a guy? Absolutely got swift victory. I got it in 59 seconds. I don't get it. Oh, will it not take that now? As my... did. Okay. Oh, so when you get all six, you open up the chest? Is that what that is? Just can't stop eating, I guess. Why? You were not this active during the day. Why do you give a shit all of a sudden? Let's try the no heals, no problem, use zero health flowers, and just like take fucking forever to do it. the third one, really. I don't want to do it anymore. Dima! Hi, how are you? You must have been streaming all day. How was it? I took an edible like 2 hours ago. So I'm feeling that. I was trying on my new outfit that I got and see how it does not fit at all. We're getting there, yep. yep. It was like a 30 milligram gummy. I haven't really been smoking a whole lot lately. Only at night, really. Do what? Martha! How are you? Which one, Dima? Hey, yo. You're in here too, aren't you, Dima? Yeah, you are. I made brown rice, and then I threw in a pack of cheese from a macaroni that I overdid the noodles on. And it's really good. How are you, Martha? How are you, Dima? How's the weather where you are? We're getting negative 50 degree temps this weekend. And I'm scared to leave my house. You okay? Yeah, it's fucking cold. It's been negative 10 today. It's supposed to be negative 50 this weekend. With gusts of up to 50 mile an hour winds. Until Monday. So, I wish my fireplace worked. Blizzard cyclone bomb. Yeah. So it's going to be cold there tomorrow too. Negative 38 wind chill. Oh yeah, you like that? Oh, it's the tits you wanted to see. This is the bra that doesn't fit. That came with my outfit, by the way. I was like, what is all this strap? What is all this fucking rope for? And I unwrap it, and it's this. And this is their largest size. It's barely covering my nips. Just barely. Thanks for the redemption. Appreciate you. I'm gonna do my legs too. Because I need it. Yeah. Definitely wasn't to see the tits do that, never. Of course not. No. It was the biceps. Martha, we're just gonna have to put on some, I don't know, Harry Potter or Marvel. I tried watching Aquaman, but I just hate Amber Heard. You know I ain't like that, he says. Yeah, totally. Fuck that bitch. Yeah, fuck that bitch is right, dude. Fuck that bitch is right. That's absolutely fucking right. Oh my god. Fuck that bitch. She's the worst. You want me to throw this little ducky? Doesn't this duck remind you of the ones from, Duck Hunt. What'd you call me? Okay, so we're not gonna do that, because that stresses me out right now. Let's just fuck around. New elf fit available. New rot hat available.
You got the guy. You got the goose thing.
Oh, shit. Right, meow. I mean, I could after we fuck around on here for a little bit. I don't know how easy it would be for me to switch it over. You know, they should double check. I'm gonna have to plug in my switch, which isn't a problem. Okay, why don't you plug in your shit? And then I'll just kind of fuck around this for a minute. I'll have to end this stream and start another one. I think I'm high. I think that edible's kicking in. I think that's what's happening. Come on, you want to sit here or are you just begging for that meat? Yeah, I can see the drool in your face, kid. Oh my god.
Don't want helpers? Like, you don't. Because. Because. Because we were talking about. We were talking about.
Dima said ads, and I said AIDS, question mark, and then he said no AIDS for me, and then I said, what if they were AIDS to help you with your AIDS? And... how does... Well, see, you're thinking that this is... Okay, so... An aide is like a secretary. So if you have an aide for someone who has aides, they're just your head man for the rest of your mafia, you know? Because he's aiding your aides. Who then might be aiding your autoimmune deficiency syndrome. But they have AIDS. Yeah, sure. They're the ones who have the autoimmune deficiency syndrome. So they won't be around long. Well, then your AIDS are going to have to hire new AIDS because of their AIDS. So they, yeah, I mean, they'll be, yeah, I am exactly where I need to be, probably, maybe, I'm in a bumblebee costume, hit it again, I can't have another gummy, there's no way. Oh. Martha! Oh my god, look at it go! I'm writing you down. Thank you, Martha! I'm so glad it's working now. Why am I not in a costume? Why aren't you in a costume? Because it arrived today and I've been waiting fucking forever for it and I'm really excited. Do you want to see my butt? It has a tail. It has a tail. Get up, we have to show the fam my butt. Okay, so it has a little tail, and it's super cute, and everybody loves it, and it has these. I mean, what's not to love? What's not to love? It's actually the character, the Pokemon Umbreon, is that right? Because it's not really a bumblebee, they just can't label it Umbreon, so. It's actually a whole thing. It has mitts and everything. Rawr. I took the other one off this side because I was putting it on and it's like the inside isn't as soft as the outside. So it's not as comfortable for me to wear, so I'm gonna have to figure something out. And they have like metal inside this. Like this, not just these. Like, it's in here, too, so I tried to reframe it. It's a Pokemon character. I don't have a fursuit yet, but I would love one. But they come with little sleeves that you can take off. And there's actually little slits. Inside here too, so that when I have it on, I can, where is it? The zipper's on the inside, so you can pull it from inside. So that when you have it on, you can, like, do stuff. Otherwise, you're just, like, stuck inside. Because it zips onto the sleeve. Yeah, and I don't know what my first one would be either, to be honest. It's so hard for me to pick. Like, possibly a hyena. A disco hyena. Hyenas have 6-inch clits and they give birth through. Science! You think that's a good fit, Martha? The hyena? I think you're probably right. Fuck yeah, she says. Especially if they've got... Oh, I unzipped this once. Oh, fuck me. That's the one thing. They should have made it a double zipper, to be honest. Now I have to go in through this way. You'd be a polar bear for sure. Absolutely. I mean, I would definitely probably have more than one. Because I'd be having so much fun. Yeah, there we go. Listen. Meow. It's a fucking Pokemon character. Umbreon, apparently. He's super cute. But I do have a shark one, too, that I've been wearing. But that's a blanket. This is supposed to be a sweatshirt. But it gets cut off right here. Barely covers up anything.
Wet. You want to sit here?
He's being a demon. I'm so thirsty. Can't imagine why. Why, Kanga? Why are you so thirsty? Why is the world like the Sahara in your mouth? Personal desert, anyone? Oh my god. Polar bears are pretty cool. They're pretty fucking cool, man. Goddamn polar bears. Hanging out on ice and shit. Just a bear. Hanging out on the ice. Like, okay. Yeah. This world is weird. Do you want to cuddle with me? Come here, then. I think you're just begging for food. I do, because I see you eyeballing this, and I see you eyeballing that. So I think it's a bullshit ploy. But I will cuddle with you if that's what you really want. He's just staring through my soul. Yeah, that's what the fish think when they see the bear swimming around. They're like, what the fuck? Carl, did you see that? Was that a ice dog? A danger ice dog? You know, because in their world there's only, like, dogs and cats, because they only have dogfish and catfish. They don't have... Well, there might be a bearfish. Any bets? Any bets on if there's a bearfish? I'm gonna look it up. The bearfish. Man bearfish. Nope, there is no such thing as a bearfish that I see. Vintage Smokey the Bear fish. Forest fires catch fish too. What? What is this? Fish die after forest fire. That says it after is in italics. Because the fire destroys the ground cover, the streams and rivers get filled with suffocating silt. Damn, that's brutal. Yep, no bear fish. What would a bear fish look like if there was one? Fucking terrifying. That's what that would be. That's fucking terrifying. You had a transformer explode at work Tuesday night after I left early. For the schmo snow. Schmody snow. Damn. I was gonna ask, did it start a fire? Was everybody okay? Before the fire department came? Damn, dude. That's terrifying. I could maybe try to go to these other spots. Okay, so I wanted to check. But it was in the ceiling of the factory and the molten metal was dripping on a test bench. Oh my god! It got that hot to fuck up the metal? Get out of here, you're just begging. Quit being a dick. Go play with your toy. Sparks explosion? Oh my god, dude. It's a Britney Spears song. Everybody was okay though? Fuck. Oh yeah, I was gonna look up at a map. Whew! Oh, I have the map. Okay, I'm looking for more brown things. There's one over here, so let's go to this one. Yeah, luckily the tech working at the station had just left for break. Oh my god, dude. That is so... Thank god, bro. I mean, seriously. Okay, so... Behind that thing, there's a log. Bullshit. Might get pizza. Like what? Give us a raise. For fucking real, bro. I could order pizza. Oh my god. I would eat it too. I think I have a free one. Could do just cheese. cheese and pepperoni, or cheese and pineapple, cheese and Canadian bacon, cheese and cheese. Oh yeah? I like the, I like Jack's. We have lots of matzo too though, which is really good. And there is, in fact, lots of matzo. I don't mind the Red Baron's personal pan though too, so. What is going on? Jesus Christ. Listen. Didn't we already move that shit? Like that, but more like Zoe's without the sauce on top, and I got a big bag of oranges. Oh my god. Okay. Where am I? God. What is up here? Oh, I suppose we go find that one bad guy and defeat him too. Blood oranges, but they didn't have any. I don't think you're rambling. No, you don't have to leave. I enjoy your company. Meow. I wish I had ice cream, even though it's freezing outside. Even though it's freezing outside.
Oh,
off, but I was so hungry for it. The thing. A little rock kern family or what?
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons.
Ooh,
I'm sure
do I get
Guardian
bombs?
The Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Tara.
Food offering. Did I scare Dima and Sparrow away? I'm sure they're chilling. Taco stopped by? How's he doing? Fuck yeah. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Taco. Supposed to do? Open the path to the lantern cave. The lantern cave. Let's... Okay, but there's one just outside of here, right? Fuck yeah, that's awesome. When, you were streaming today, or when? And Sparrow played Fortnite a few times with me? Awesome! How have the new maps been? Or the new season, I guess I should say. A few days ago. Okay. Fuck yeah. How's the new season of Fortnite? New Lego survival. Okay. Hell yeah. Battle Royale is addicting for that dopamine rush. Do you have a couple teammates that you play with? Or some frequent flyers that are good? Are you going upstream here? To block him, I guess. What the fuck? To follow that fucking fireball around until it hits her. Damn it, I don't have the patience for this right now. Sometimes usually Jim Bob, now in South Carolina, and Wes and his son Coco. I've known them since back in the day, and now Sparrow. Yeah, that was fun. Fuck yeah, you're good at Fortnite. I thought you said you were a noob. Let's just heal.
Yeah.
stand far enough away so I can hit those. My foot is falling asleep, dog. It doesn't help that you're lying there. Death by Goomba. You seen it was level 1, he said.
I am a noob.
Was there a health thing over there? Now we just have to play Lego. I don't wanna do it anymore.
Yeah.
fuck those brambles or whatever the fuck I keep walking into. That shit pisses me off. Fuck that. This guy trips me and I die. Oh my god. Lego got frustrating for me for a minute. In my world, I died really far into a lava cave with tons of skeletons and many good resources I collected. It might be difficult for you to play in my world, but I'd play in yours and help you for sure. Or we could create a sandbox world and just build. So you went into a lava cave. Did you see the caramel post? Here's the tiny bra. It's the smallest thing. Look at that. What? What? You'll be home 4-day weekend? What's up, tight spot? I don't have answers. We're just chilling because I keep dying. And I'm high. I took an edible a couple hours ago. So oh, okay. I won't be able to see anything for sure.
I can see the future!
And there's ice cream in it. Oh, he put his little paw on me. Did you see that? Look at him. He put his little paw on me. I was like, Mom, you said ice cream? Sorry, kiddo. I'm not going to the store now. It's too late. It's too late! It's dark. It's like negative 10 degrees outside. We're not doing it. We're not doing it. Yeah, we saw yeah, we saw anime Michael Jackson today when we were looking at some images from the game Demon Slayer. And it was amazing. It's a PvP fighting game. The weeds really kicking in. I forgot to get my critter, you know, 3 hours later.
Ooh, we got this guy though, yeah.
How's Vegas right now, tight spot? We got freezing temperatures and no sun. Do you have a sun right now? We're at least gaining 1 minute of daylight, but we won't know because the clouds are here, so.
We won't know until March, will we? Will we, little demon? Yeah, you are. You are kind of a demon.
Yes, you are.
Little baby demon.
Okay, just, okay, you don't have to, just relax. You don't have to grip me like you've never been held before. He's like, I gotta get my grappling hooks into your flesh, or you won't know that I don't think you love me.
Oh, I might sneeze.
America. Oh my god. Trifoli keeps peeking as he's sleeping, saying, who's that?
It's me! Oh. It's me!
Oh, you come say hi!
Wake up. Fucking cat.
I just have the one critter right now. Homemade caramel soup. Soap. 300. I love homemade caramel. God fucking damn it. Of course I do. Look at me. Yeah, I'd love some caramel. I have a package right here for you that I'm sending you. I just haven't gone to the post office because it's so cold out. And I haven't decorated it yet. Oh, come here, you package. Oh, haven't decorated it yet. But there it is, all packaged up, and I already forgot an item inside. So... I guess I could repackage it, but I'd have to get another box. Yeah.
Science!
Fucking science, y'all. No, you. Know you. So I'll probably just. Do you want to just. I can try to switch over, but I don't think it's ever been successful, especially if I'm changing systems, because I have to unplug it from the thing. But, we can certainly just play it when I can just, like, be done with the stream shortly, and then... Oh, you're feeling sleepy, lazy? Well, we can always do it tomorrow, too, because I only have, I think I only have the escape room scheduled. From, like, 1:30 to, like, 3-ish. Yeah, I told my dad we need to do another one. Because it's good for him.
It'll keep him out of the bar for an hour. Oh.
That's what we will do.
Yeah, well, when I get some time off and I come and visit, we can do some. We can do an escape room. Carrie! How are you? Thank you for the sub! Let me get you down. Let me write you down. How are you? And mom! What the fuck? Martha resubbed and so did Carrie. Thank you, you guys! How are you? We love mom, don't we? Isn't she the best? Yeah, Mom and I were just talking about you, Carrie, the other night. Was it yesterday? All good things, of course. How's the weather where everybody is? Because we were just talking about how cold it is here, and I know you guys are in places where it's hopefully warm. I love you, Mom. We've missed you too. Love you too, Carrie. I'm so glad you stopped in. We're just kind of chilling. I kept dying, so I took a break. Your year has been made. We're gonna have to come visit you too in Australia, you know. We need to make it to Cali, we need to make it to Australia. We got places to go. Yeah, yeah, Carrie first in Cali. Me. Maybe TwitchCon will be in California this year. Look at all those. We've got some of these. And oh, what are those? What are those? Oh, they're Pokemon.
Seen those in my life.
Do I? I do. 7 beautiful viewers indeed. Thank you guys. I appreciate you so much. And it's only January. It's only the 12th of January. It's like so early. The year is fresh. Yes, Bear is here too. He's chilling. We hung out today and played what the fuck is it? Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer. Or Polish. No. We're not doing that. Yeah, he thinks he is. Yeah, you tough guy. Really? How's the king of Sweden? No. Come here, come say hi. Come here. Oh my god. To me. What are you doing? Excuse me. Come here. Let me look at you, you demon child. Just relax, Tonto. Just relax. Just... His whole body's turned backwards. Like, I gotta say something! There's nothing out there, by the way, because it's negative 20 and nobody is alive that's outside. So there's literally nothing. I can has the nothing.
There's nothing out there because everything is asleep or dying because it's freezing out there. Yeah, because you just...
Oh, where are you going? Are you committing to a... Okay, do you want help? Which way are we going here? Okay, just chill on your heated blanket, bro. Like, there's... Like, you got nothing to do. No. We're not doing that, bro. Yeah, squirrel. I want it. Exactly. Take this guy to a soccer game so he understands what boundaries are. Because he doesn't get it. Above? 52 degrees Fahrenheit? Martha's in a blizzard. We're in a severe chill freeze thing. Whatever the fuck that is. Is this accurate? Okay, it's negative 11 right now. And we're expected to be negative 20 tomorrow. But I saw up to negative 50 in areas. Probably negative 50 wind chill with 45 mile an hour. Carrie and Mum in paradise, let's go! That's cold for here, 52, I suppose. Um, 52 would be killer right now. Carrie's always in paradise because he's there. We're all in paradise if we want to be. We just have to have layers and layers and also electric hand warmers that look like chameleons. Hold on. Because I have a pair somewhere. I was using them today. Just sitting around my house. I found my inhaler. Oh, here they are. Look at them. And you can attach them together so when you hold them, you know, just press his silly little eyeball there for 3 seconds. Oh shit, did I accidentally leave him on? Did I? That could have happened. In that case, I'll have to charge it. But here's they are. They're super cute, and their eye lights up when it's on. But they're great, and there's 3 different hand settings, and I tell ya, I'm a happy camper when I got them in my pocket, and it's cold out. Yeah, they're really nice. I'm not mad about it. I'm anything but mad about it. And they even came with their own little dual charger, which I don't know where it is right now.
But look, it lights blue when it's charging.
One dot tells you it's dead as fuck. It did. It's 2 hand warmers. They stick together. You can also pull them apart, but it took me forever to get them together, so I'm leaving them there. I didn't know you were doing an Arctic expedition. I'm just living in my living room with it. I'm like, I like it. It's nice and warm. An Arctic expedition. Yeah, and then they clamp together. So when you hold them, then because there's only one heating element on one side on each one of them. So this way you don't lose them, I guess. I don't know.
So cozy.
I'm a hand warmer, and I don't even need batteries. Well, you're there, and I'm here, and I'm cold, so... I don't need batteries. Oh, God. Apparently, I do. Oh, my God. This is the best. Oh, my God. I know. So genuine about it. Cheers. This is my new favorite water bottle in the whole world. It's empty, and I'm now... He's a full body warmer and doesn't need batteries. He's a full body warmer. No batteries required. Recharges in sunlight. LOL, if hands are warm, so is the rest. Well, yeah, Mom. That is... Yeah. Unless you're up here, where if your hands are cold, then you're... Your whole body's done for. Oh. Who wants an ice cube? Got this roast over here. Oh. Oh boy. Oh my God. How about that? I have a tail. I have a tail. Okay. Listen. I did leave you a message on Discord, Carrie, but you might have missed it. Or confused to the name. I didn't see Mom. Yeah, isn't... Ow. Isn't your name on Discord something totally not? Charges with love, he says. She says yes. So accurate. Is this charging or is it just like totally upset with me? Might be totally upset with me. This is also a fast charger. Oh snap, there's a bunch of them. She's just like, love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. And he's like, who is this person? Who's this person? Could you put the fuck up? Check Discord. Yeah, I'm not very good about checking it either. There's already so much social media stuff and other shit. I'm just not used to it. There's so much stuff. You do see, I don't do Facebook. I barely do Twitter, and that's only for streaming, really. Yeah, I don't have your Facebook. Oh my god. Can we just go back to MySpace, please? We all had Tom as our friend or whatever. Wasn't it Tom? I'm pretty sure Tom was his name. Well, there you go. We'll find you. We're coming to find you. Yeah, we're coming for you. I'll come find you then, she says. You bet you will. Oh, I don't want to defeat this bitch. The spot that needs, yeah, it totally is too. Defeated somebody. Why do I have to defeat another hag? No. Rude. No, I don't wanna. Found you. Took her 2 seconds. Oh my god. Take me to Love Town, ma'am. Could pick me up and take me to Love Town, please. One town over. Is this map broken? Someone at a festival asked me randomly, "What do you love most about yourself?" And I said, I love, and he gave me a blueberry nugget. I love it. That's awesome. Did you make friends with him? Was it somebody that we know, or was it a completely random guy? I'd recognize him, I think, but he was random. Okay. I don't see a friend request, ma'am. It won't let me ask for one. Send him a private message on there? Oh. Maybe if you send him one, then he'll have your name so he can ask you. Those were the trials. I can go back there and do that. Oh, follow the dopamine. Because did I get a piece of the mask when I did that thing? Woohoo! Did it work? Did it work? Okay, I need to stay true. Add the break. Pieces of the thing. Where did it prompt me before? It's 3 out of 4 still. Chill up here where I was earlier. But these, I need to get these 3 to get the chest. I don't know what's in the chest. I don't know what to do with that either. Sure, I've got to be able to have like bombs later or something. Yeah, that's the only thing you can do.
It's gotta be. It's gotta be.
I've done that one already. This isn't that little bullshit town. I had a map up. I did. Focus. Is quite extensive. I could just, where did I? Not allowed. If you had your own website, it'd be www.iamgorgeous.com. Why, thank you. Don't make me blush. Oh my god. Thank you. It's too early. Boom, get told, he says. Deal with it, he says. We could try to find some shit in the Forgotten Forest. Boom, get roasted. Thank you. If you had a city named after you, it'd be Yumtown. Be the mayor? Elected official? It sounds like a flavor of ice cream. I would, he says. Yes, you would. My town, I think, would be Internet Mom. Bum from down under. Temp just went up here 10 degrees. Weird. Weird. You are a heating source. Weird. Weird. How did I notice that? Oh my god. Nobody's alive out there. No, people aren't doing anything. You're just hearing yourself now bark over here. And then you're just barking at yourself now. Now it's just gonna be a loop. Anytime you bark, it's gonna make noise over here. Yeah, it does. Okay. No batteries even. No batteries even. And it's nighttime, so there's no solar. 100% biodegradable energy, 100% green. This energy is recyclable. Raise what? 100% pure love, Martha says. Rays coming off you are hot, hot, hot. Hot, hot, hot. Isn't that a song? My uncle's campaign song. In Gary's case, Infinity Love. Yeah. 2000 degrees. I can feel the magma. Gary, I can feel it. I don't need the hand warmer. I can feel it. Through the camera. Liquid hot like your face, magma. Magma. What was in here? Yeah, magma. Who's ready to ride the vibe train? Choo-choo! That's a nice boulder. I like that boulder. It's over here. Ooh, I have a new word. I just found it today. Okay, let me look, because I screenshotted it. Screenshots though, so it can't be far. Glugavader. It's Icelandic. It means finding joy and contentment in observing nature's whims from the coziness of home, the feeling of warmth and shelter while admiring the elements, literally window weather. Glugavader. Okay, it is. Thank you. you're reading this, you're a beautiful person. No, you! Sublime adjective of such excellence, grandeur, or beauty as to inspire great admiration or awe. Boom, get told. No, you! We had Elegantissimus and Lebensmude yesterday. I like watching rain in my window. I don't mind watching it snow through my window either when it's not frigid. Thank you for the redemption, Martha. I need more water. I definitely think my, I definitely think that my edible has kicked in. So I just, I want to eat the whole world, for one, and two, I... Fuck! This half! And two, I can't concentrate to save my life. And B, this escalated so quickly. Okay, listen. I need to look at some pictures quick. Okay. I think spotted or striped. Ooh, a striped hyena would be really fucking cool. Yeah, I think that's definitely the way to go. Oh, and they're so cute. The fifth smallest family in the order Carnivora, and one of the smallest in the class Mammalia. Because hyenas are their own fucking thing, you guys. They're their own fucking things! Oh yeah, hydrate. Don't you love my new water bottle? It has a lock on it. Just in case. Oh god, that's cold. Mom, with another redemption. Alright, we're gonna have to look up a new word. Because I don't have any on deck. Alright. Here we got another redemption. A redemption from Mom. What does a fox say? Let's find a fun word. Thank you for the redemptions. Let's find. How about? Oh boy. Okay, so I'm seeing two? I'm seeing four? A cackle, a pack, a clan, a gaggle? Is that accurate? This one says a cackle. The word cackle is a collective noun to identify many hyenas in a group. So how about we do... Should we do, like, two of those? How about... Give me another... Mom, what's your favorite animal? exciting messages. I love it. We should create a board or card game or something we can all play on Twitch. You can ask the 8-ball a question if you want to do that. So you need to... type in, I need to look at what the shortcut keys are for it, hold on. Okay. So... doing something, I think you have to put it, you have to put it in these. And the answer is slow down, Tractor Styly, go with your gut. What's keep your face closed? I can't talk. There's no tape involved. I mean, I guess there could be. for my face? I don't even know how you'd manipulate that. I don't have... if I had some piercings, we could maybe... I mean, who doesn't have handcuffs? Like... that's a given, right? Everybody has those. You don't? I don't, they do. Everybody else does, so you don't? Is that why? I thought there was another game that I had on here. Side note. A duel. Slot machine. I don't know if I have the slot machine. Oh my god. You're sheltered? You don't have zip ties you can make into handcuffs if you want. Martha Washington, you only have 0 points. What? How do you only have 0 points? How do you only have 0 points? Can I give you points? How do you have 0 points? That's what I'm thinking. I don't even know. I don't even know what that means. It'd be a bingo game. Oh my goodness, dog. Do you have anything else to do with your day? How do I turn your volume down? Punk? Wait, why didn't that work for you? At all? Wait, what? Wait. What the fuck? No, Twister, no. Is there one? Is there a one?
There probably is a mod for that.
Why isn't the slot one working? It's showing that the slot machine is on. User level everyone, command cost 0. Second user cooldown. What? That's so weird. I'm gonna save it.
Saved.
What? It shouldn't cost anything. Son of a slot. Yeah, you think? Look at my eyes. Look, just... They're definitely... And they're just so dry. Kicked in, she says. I just like want chips really bad. All I have are Chester, flaming hot fries, which are actually Funyuns with the flaming hot dust on it, which are really good, but I don't want something spicy right now. LOL, I meant for Kanga. I don't take them. Well, but you could if you wanted. You could if you wanted. Even though it's the middle of the day for you tomorrow on Saturday. Or it's super late in the night. I don't know. It's tomorrow. It has to be. It's absolutely Saturday for you right now, isn't it? There's probably like 5 time zones in Australia. But you're more than likely you're tomorrow, because it's like fucking 11 o'clock already. Is it 12 hours? There are 5 time zones? Do not all of you participate, or do some of you participate in daylight savings? Some other countries do, and some do not. And Tasmania are on one. Mum is from the future. She's living in tomorrow. By half hour? We just go by hours. We Why would your time zone would be... Why... Why... Question and a letter. Why? And then... Why? Okay, Queensland... They decided not to have it, okay. When Rebirth comes out, you're gonna start streaming again. Oh, when does that come out? When is that happening? 4 or 5 months? Are they like redoing it completely? Are they bringing all of our shit back? I need to get a pro controller. I'm done fucking around. My eyes, bro. They're not. They're not. They're barely working together as a team. You don't know. Should we look it up? Should we check it out? Oh, we were gonna do a thing. Okay. Cackle is a name for a group of hyenas. That's gonna be our word. Cackle. The noise I make every morning when I wake up and realize I'm still alive. I heard that they were getting a lot of backlash for our operator skins and shit. Is it gonna be called? Do you know what it's gonna be called? Okay, Rebirth Island and Fortune's Keep have been officially been announced to be coming back as of season 2 of Modern Warfare 3. Fuck yeah, so original Rebirth Island? Is that what we're talking about? Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my shit. Oh my god. Okay, okay. This is gonna be dope. On the radio or something, digital movies or anything like that, that you buy, they can remove it anytime too. Yeah, it's fucking horseshit. That's why I prefer to buy versions of movies that I really love to have them as hard copies, because I don't want to trust a digital library where they'll just be like, fuck you, we can take this back at any time. I don't mind that with games. I don't have a problem with that. I usually prefer to have them on the hard disk if it's a game I really like, but, I mean, obviously digital is fine for me with that aspect, but for movies, I, like, want my Lord of the Rings and Harry Potter and those big-name ones that are my favorite. I like to have those hard copies. Because you're just buying the licensing or some shitty loophole. Yeah, you're not really... They're basically saying you can never own an actual movie. You're just buying the fucking film. It's fucking whack. what it is. It's fucking whack. Goddamn whack. I don't know what to do with all this shit, but I wanna eat my house down. I ate a lot of that rice. I just want like fucking chips or something crunchy. I don't know what I want. I definitely want a poke bowl right now. Like a tuna poke bowl. White cheddar Cheez-Its. Oh my god. I want pickle slices with Cool Ranch Doritos. And I want to eat them together. Or a pickle wrap. That would be really good too. A fried pickle wrap. Even in the air fryer, they're so good. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't even, like, function. I can't function! I would kill for some cheeses, bro. I could maybe make a pizza. I have stuff. I would have to... mix the dough. Actually, do I have marinara? Might not. I could definitely order one. I definitely have a free one. Let's look. Let's have a look-see. It's Friday. Free Domino's. What about a pizza? No, no, not yet. Got free stuffed cheesy bread though. I don't want to eat that though. I don't want to eat that. Dominoes, you're dangerous. But then I would eat it. Cheese is usually what I want, and lately oranges. I'd eat grapes right now if I had them. Yeah. I don't have a lot. I have diced cauliflower. I have tomatoes in the freezer. I have soup that I don't want to eat right now. Love you too, Carrie. Thanks for hanging out. It's downhill from here. I'm fading, so I'll probably be going to bed soon too. Good night. I love you. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for the sub. Thanks for the redemptions. I got you down in my book. See you in my dreams, you better, Mr. Mayor of Yumtown. Love you too, Martha. Well, we can just wrap it up if you guys want. That's fine. I will try to be on tomorrow for a little bit. I have an escape room in the afternoon. And then it's going to be cold as fuck, so... Yeah, so... Stay warm, everybody. Stay cold, everybody, if you're somewhere hot. Stay hydrated. I'll hit you guys up tomorrow, hopefully. I love you. Thank you, Martha, for the sub as well and for the redemptions. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Carrie. I love you guys. Love you guys.
Love you. You can cry if you want. Just know that we love you. And I'm a shark sometimes.
Look, I got my shark in here somewhere. There he is.
Love you.
No, you. Drink some water. Hydrate or dehydrate. Good night, you guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. I appreciate you.